Yeah, I'm not sure it works that way.
Welcome to this Pro Club Seasons League match. The cup is coming soon. They need to get results to make sure.
Oh, White is here. Okay, cool.
The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon. So all the teams will be looking to move up to qualify.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well, entering that cup window, starting now.
Imo Vassenschneider is the referee today. Position will get a throw here because they're trying to play it to the wide areas. Farrell. The player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Ladd. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. Lee. Farrell, he is the midfield maestro. His first contribution here. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Good interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there. Good strong tackle. Farrell. He might go for goal here. Surely he's going to score here.
Yeah, that's not good. Oh, you got that.
Got to be. Here's the shot. Well, they've got a corner.
Both backs.
Good forward play from them. And in goes the cross.
Oh, nice try.
Charles. Positioning, the interception is made. Charles. Could be dangerous. Good challenge. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though.
Job.
Yeah.
pressure him. I got caught up there, but I figured I might as well.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. It's a good interception in his own defensive zone. Charles intercepted well. Of the opposition.
Good options.
That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. Some potential in this move. Stretching there, the defender. He has cleared. Wang. Possession in the midfield area. Cut out. They can keep this attack going by going to the left. Farrell. Wang. Charles.
Had we not been surprised by the goalie's blunder, he could have been up 1-0 too. Yeah, he definitely got back into the lane. Well, let's hope that they're a little flustered by that half and we can use it to catch them quick. I don't put on any hats or coats unless I have 30 or 50 viewers.
Came in with a challenge. Charles. In a goal. Here's the chance. That's a brilliant goal.
She just beat that shit.
Taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they hung in there in this match. And fair play to them. They've taken the one chance.
I intercepted that, but it bounced off me. I should just b-balled it.
He's got ice running through his veins, this boy, because his clinical nature there to the bottom corner knew exactly what he wanted to do.
Nice.
The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Well, you can see the players getting into the box. They think the cross is coming in from this fella. The interceptor has got the ball here. Here's Lee. Charles. chance. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And the ball is with Fortuna. Controlling the play here, his teammate just borrowed the ball. He's a goal! It's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. Just steered it up well with his header. That's a brilliant call by the assistant for the offside.
Oh, the way the players cross so quickly, it's an impossible job almost.
The flag was up for offside. Here's Lee. The keeper's read it very well. He off his line and he saved it. Straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. Wang. Goes straight to the defender.
Nice play.
That's very well read. That's a very good interception. He's pulled up short because he's pinning the leg as if he's pulled a muscle.
You have to very severely aim at that. Wow.
Great tackle. Farrell.
Good team, this team have been exactly that there. One night up, salt in the wounds.
Now the cross cut out by the defender. The interceptor has got the ball here. Well, the fate of this club is becoming clearer and clearer, unfortunately. It's difficult to see really anything but relegation. I don't quite know how they're going to do it over the second half of the season to get out of this mess. They don't seem to have the players.
No, they don't. And that's where good management comes in. He's got to